on location. I'll be showing you today is how to get the perfect lit lip for your Valentine's Day dates. And then I'll be showing you how to apply your favorite blush. And then you'll be on your way. Dust that off. And that is your Glit Lip using Vamp as your base lip color. This is 15 hours. You can eat drink kiss with it on. You need that for Valentine's Day. And then we have our glitter on. And it is called Big Apple. And this is how it looks. So your Glit Lip is finished. Now we're gonna put on just a little blush to spruce us up a little bit. And I am using Mojave. You wanna do a smell? And the blush is up there. On our blush, and now we're gonna double bronze. So first I'm gonna go in with our Glamour glow.